Check this out, guys. Muhammad Ali at the entrance to the MGM. Full size human statue. People stopping by, taking pictures of it. And I thought it was a commercial for something, but I'm not sure. It's just a creative, artistic thing of Muhammad Ali right here. And then here tonight, make sure to tune in. Oscar Valdez, Shakur Stevenson. Lots of fans here, lots of buzz. It's excitement in the air. But Ali the greatest, golden statue. Who would want this in their living room? I wonder if they'll ever auction it off. I no explanation what this is exactly, so I don't know what to tell you. Sometimes in these displays, they have an explanation of what you're looking at. But we all know Muhammad Ali. If you have a man cave, it would look good in there. Or if you have a boxing museum at home, which a lot of fans do, they have their boxing corner, full size. If you could make a full-size statue of any fighter, who would you go with? You go with Ali, you go with Tyson, you go with someone else, you go with Canelo. Let me know. Stay tuned right here at the MGM in Vegas. There you have it. Oscar Valdez, Shakur Stevenson going down tonight. You do not want to miss it. Winner will have multiple belts. Stay tuned. VegasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. You can follow me at Instagram at Ali Secback. I'm Ali Secback. Ali Secback reporting. VegasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting. VegasNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Secback reporting.